The Vatican City is the headquarters of the Roman Catholic Church and is the smallest country in the world. The Vatican remains the home of the Pope and the spiritual center for some 1.2 billion followers of the Catholic Church, only having a small population of about 1,000 people. At the feet of St. Peter's Basilica, you will find St. Peter's Square, is one of the largest and most beautiful squares in the world. St. Peter's Square, or Piazza San Pietro, is probably one of the world's most beautiful squares, designed by Bernini during the 17th century. The construction of the new basilica began in 1506, when the old basilica had been torn down and was finished in 1626. One of the most impressive part of the basilica is its incredible dome. Its design was started by Michelangelo. There are some cafes and fast food options inside the Vatican City. There are also fun dining options that you can combine with your visit to the city. The Vatican City is surrounded by Rome, located on the northwest area of the city. The Vatican City is the small dot inside the Italy's capital. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.